And basically, yeah, if you want to know how I created the hair tutorial, then just keep watching. So what you're going to need for this tutorial is obviously your extensions. I'm using my Luxie hair extensions in 160 gram set, but I'm only going to use three or four of the biggest wefts, so the three clipped and four clipped wefts. You're going to need a brush to comb through the hair. You're going to need a teasing brush to tease the front portion. You're going to need an elastic band. You're going to need some small elastics that kind of match your hair that you can get at a dollar store or whatever. You're going to need some bobby pins, and you're also going to need some hairspray as well. You need a hair clip and a rat tail comb. So the first thing you want to do is separate the front portion that's going to be the quiff, and you want to just kind of go from the middle of your eyebrows all the way back like that to the crown of your head. You want to separate that, and we're just going to tie that and clip it up like that. And basically what you want to do next is just brush your hair kind of upwards where you're going to be tying it in a ponytail. So you're going to brush it up and start gathering it with your hair, I mean with your hands, like that. And then just start smoothing it out with your fingers upwards. And you want to basically tie it up at the highest point you can for that dramatic effect, like that. You're going to grab your elastic. I'm going to turn around so you can see what I'm doing, like that. Okay, and then you want to tie it three or four times at the crown of your head. So what you want to do at this stage is, depending on the length of your hair, you're going to need to tie your hair in the middle with the small elastics. So like somewhere right there. You're gonna need to tie it once, and then almost at the end, not all the way at the end, but sort of like right there, so the hair is not gonna be in the way. And then what you want to do is grab your biggest weft that you're using from your extensions, and for me it's gonna be my four clipped weft. And before I start clipping it in, I'm just gonna give it a nice brush to make sure it's out of the tangles, doesn't have any tangles, I mean. So we're gonna start off at the kind of like, not at the end, but sort of middle to end. And you're gonna just clip the first clip. Make sure your clips are open. You're gonna clip it and then just start kind of going upwards. Okay, go up and clip. Go underneath and clip, like that. So basically this is the process, and you see it's starting to kind of create length already. So I'm gonna grab my next four clipped weft. If you are using the 160 gram, if not, your three clipped weft or whatever the longest weft you have from your extension. So I'm gonna basically start off where I left off. So find the last clip you clipped and then just start right, you know, where you left off at that point right there. So I'm gonna clip, then go in with the next clip, clip, go around. Okay, go around and then just clip the next one like that, and then go around again and find the spot and clip the last clip. So instantly you can see how easy that is. So I'm gonna grab the next weft, and I'm gonna grab the three clipped weft, give it a nice brush, and basically I'm gonna just apply that kind of around the base of the ponytail. So bring it back and apply that wherever you can find a spot on the ponytail and around, like that. And go around again, find a spot, like that. Okay, and then just clip it. I'm going to do a three clipped weft again. And I'm going to just apply that right around the base of the ponytail. So I'm going to brush it out before I do that, like that. I'm going to turn around and I'm just going to go around of the base of the ponytail and clip this kind of around it. So there's one, there is the second, and then the third is going to go kind of around there, It's a little tricky at first, but you definitely get the hang of it the more you do it. So basically like this. So instantly you have this gorgeous long hair. And next thing you want to do is lightly brush the hair, the extensions, just to make sure that, you know, they're not tangling and it's nice and smooth. And you definitely want to make sure that you're smoothing it out lightly and not pulling too hard, because you don't want to, you know, pull in the wefts and make them sort of come out. So now that we have the length, we want to kind of tease the front portion. So I'm just going to release this and brush it out. All right, and basically the look is going to be this teased front portion that's going to be pinned back. So I'm going to start separating the hair with my fingers like that and kind of put this away so it's out of the way. I'm going to give it a brush. I'm going to spray it with hairspray in the at the roots. Grab my teasing comb and then just start teasing quite a lot, because we want this to be dramatic, because if you tease a little too much, it's always easy to you know, kind of smooth it out. Let it go. Now you want to separate it again with your fingers like that, and we're going to tease this again. So I'm going to brush it out first to make sure there's no tangles like that. I'm going to spray the roots, grab my teasing comb, and then just start teasing at the roots. Let it go. And now I'm going to separate one more time before I get to the front. So basically like three or four sections of teasing like that. Just put it to the side so it's out of the way. Brush it. Spray the roots and then just tease. And now we have the last portion, so I'm just going to brush it out like that and spray the roots and just tease. Can you guys see what I'm doing? Maybe I should go back a little. Okay, I think that's probably enough. All right, so when you're done, it's gonna look like this. So what you wanna do now is smooth it out. And to do that, you're just gonna kind of spread out the hair a little bit towards the back and just start smoothing it out with your brush really lightly over the teasing, like that. And now basically what you want to do is you're gonna push it forward and then you're going to apply some bobby pins. And after that, to make sure that there's no bumps, we're gonna smooth it out, and we're also going to be fixing it up with the rat tail comb. So don't worry if you start seeing any bumps. So the first thing you wanna do is grab your bobby pin, smooth it out with your fingers, push it forward, and just stick a bobby pin right there, like that. You're gonna do one from the other side. Smooth it out with your fingers, like that. Okay? And just stick a bobby pin right there. You're kind of like pushing it forward and putting the bobby pin in. Right, so it looks like this. I'm gonna do one in the middle. Okay, so I'm gonna like push it down and push it forward, and then stick a bobby pin right there. And I can do one more just to have it smooth and secure. Okay, so just grab a bobby pin. This one doesn't want to open up. All right, and then just stick it right in. Okay, and now what you want to do is kind of smooth out these hairs that are sticking out and kind of blend them into your ponytail. Okay, and to smooth out these hair that are sticking out, basically what I did is I just kind of fixed them up with my fingers, and if you need to put a bobby pin anywhere, I put one right here, and it's not noticeable because it's right up top and it's nice and smooth. And the last step I always do is just lightly brush the hair with the extensions just to make sure that it's nice and blended. And the very last step I always do is, because I have these kind of poofy hairs in the back, I just